Hi guys, it's Jessica here, and welcome to another exciting PowerDirector Mobile Workshop. In this tutorial, we're gonna learn how to create this review effect using Chroma Key. Now before we start, remember to hit like, subscribe, and the bell icon if you enjoy our tutorials. This Chroma Key tutorial is very easy to do. You can use yourself or a friend as the source of material. All you need is a plain color t-shirt with no design or logo. We suggest using a green or blue t-shirt as those are the colors furthest away from your skin tone. To get started, we're gonna use Chroma Key to remove the green colored t-shirt inside. First, let's add our clip to the timeline on the overlay track. Then tap Edit and select Chroma Key. We'll use the color picker to select the green colored t-shirt as this is the color we wanna remove. Then we need to adjust the range and denoise. But wait, there's still a small shadow spot that hasn't been removed entirely yet. Here's a small trick to help remove spots that haven't been removed with the Chroma Key. Tap the overlay icon, move the clip to the second overlay track, and select Photo. Then add a color board similar in color with the leftover spots we want to remove. Expand the color board to fill the whole preview window. Tap Edit, pick the color selector option, and use the slider to match the two colors. Finally, we can export the project. For the second part, we're going to fine-tune the Chroma Key. First, open a new project and import the video we just edited to the fourth overlay track as we're going to be using the first three overlay tracks for other purposes. Then we'll use Chroma Key again. There you'll see the green shadow spots we couldn't remove in the first Chroma Key has been removed. For the next part, we're going to overlay our galaxy video. To start, tap Overlay and import our galaxy clip. Then resize and reposition to the appropriate size and spot. Remember when choosing your overlay clip, it's important to choose something with more depth, or else if the animation looks two-dimensional, you won't be able to get the effect you want. Or rather, it looks like the effect is part of the t-shirt design. In our final step, we're gonna finish off with some fine-tuning. First, we're gonna add shadow to the insides of the zipper to create more depth. Add a black color board and adjust the size to fill the preview window. Next, tap Edit and choose Mask, and we're gonna pick the ellipse mask. Then we'll move the playhead to exactly when the jacket is being zipped down. Next, move the mask to parallel one side of the zipper and adjust the feathering, and don't forget to add a keyframe. Play the clip little by little and adjust the mask simultaneously. Once we're done with this side, we'll also need to do the same with the other side of the zipper. Lastly, we can also blend particle effects, add some filters, or do some color adjustments to add more flair to the clip. And this is our final result. And that's it for this video. Try creating your own reveal effect using Chroma Key. Let us know in the comments what kind of cool reveal effects you've made, and we'll see you in the next video.